Right. Now, as you put the treat down, just glance up. You're going to take the tug toy like this. You've got all of it in your hand like that. Keep putting the treat down. Okay. Just stick it in your pocket. Nice. Keep putting the treat down. Nice. And again to her mouth now. Okay, nice and slow and relaxed. Bring the tug toy out and hold it against your chest. She might jump up for it, but keep make sure you've got the whole toy. Lovely. That's fine. It's okay. Keep a hold of it. Keep dead still if you can. Okay. Put your fingers through the loop. Okay. Try not to move, Sohib. Okay. So use your other hand if you need to, just to put your hand out in front of her. Okay. Nice. Right. Okay. Game now. On your game on. There you go. Keep it low. Keep it low. Nice. Lovely. Come and take this for a minute. Nice.
Right, lovely little winner. That's enough. Good. Keep her playing with just about intensity. Okay. Some more feet moving. Okay. Lovely. Nice. Put the tension on that toy. Next time she digs in again, she starts to let her have it. Now. Lovely. Start putting her feet down. Big game, get ramped up. Nice, lovely. That'll dig in against you. That'll pull you back, keep the tension on it. There you go. Lovely. A wee bit more, give her a wee bit of tug. Nice. More feet. Your hips moving. Nice. There you go. Keep the tension on that. Lovely. Keep it going, keep going. Arm bent, pull back more than moving it from side to side. Just pull back to work your body. I want her actually to start pulling me back because we've turned it up too much, which is why she's, her confidence is taking a dunk. Yep. 12, yeah, good girl. Oh, wonderful. Start putting your cheeks down.